Let's watch this closely and soak up the atmosphere. Oh, so easy in the end, and looking capable of doing even more. 10 big points for Finland.
Quietly confident, do you think? Well, we shall see. Jouko predicted he would do well in that event, so is it all over for Fleming yet?
Now, the deadlift has made a huge difference to the possibility of you winning this competition.
Yes, but I don't know. Is it enough now? Because I have to be in second place after Fleming. If Fleming wins, I have to be next one.